It's been a long wait, but the Boise River flow season has officially begun. Six on Your Side's McKenna King joins us live from Ann Morrison Park with what floaters had to say about opening day and some tips to help keep you safe.
I'm here at the exit ramp at Ann Morrison Park just as floaters finish the 6 mile stretch from Barber Park. They're mostly wrapping up for the day, just a few floaters getting out here and there. If you missed out today, it was a great day for float season, and here's what floaters had to say.
I know, really cold.
It was very nice. It's a cold water, but not too cold. And beautiful environment.
A steady stream of floaters taking advantage of the first day of float season on the Boise River.
How many times have you gone?
I've been once.
I've been doing this for like 10 years.
And it comes just in time for the 4th of July.
I fell down totally in the water, but I came back on the paddleboard and it was okay.
But as always, when float season comes along, so do safety concerns.
The Boise River is not considered safe at any times. It's a float at your own risk river, and there's overhanging limbs and rocks and things to actively steer away from.
Life jackets recommended for all floaters and required for anyone under 14. And also a recommendation to only float from Barber Park to Ann Morrison.
When you're outside of that, you can expect to have hazards, maybe all the way across the river.
And a tip from a Treasure Valley boy floating the Boise River on a pink flamingo.
Have fun, don't drown, and make it home safe.
Be safe.
And from the Netherlands.
I think we'll come back next year and we do it again.
Typical opening day for float season is June 22nd, so we are a few days later, but just in time for the holiday 4th of July weekend. And if you have plans to float the river, the shuttle runs from Ann Morrison Park to Barber Park on weekdays starting at 1 p.m. and it runs at the top of the hour. On weekends, it runs every 20 minutes starting at noon. Live at Ann Morrison Park, McKenna King, 6 on Your Side.